coach gave before he was named general manager, earning an NBA executive of the year in 1979 and 1982. He was instrumental working the team that would go on to win the championship. his first year in the league, he received not only a rookie of the year honors, but also a Triple MVP trophy. He played all of his 13 seasons in a Bulls jersey that not only was in the records, he was inducted into the league's Hall of Fame in 1990.